stripes of paint, strips of vinyl. Darlington Raceway is lined, each lane, each lap, each turn, with memories thrown back on the walls of NASCAR's oldest super speed.
This definitely throwback NASCAR feels like home again.
It is tradition now that drivers pay tribute to the past by donning the uniforms of heroes who danced with a darling lady in black. Darlington has hosted this parade since 1950. For these people, it's a World Series, the Kentucky Derby, the Super Bowl. A rich racing pageant revered over the decades and carried forward by those who honor the legacy of champions and others who renew that spark of past. Driver gone too soon. Darlington is a place tuned to tradition as cars wave the colors of the family crest. Ryan Blaney recalls the Buckeye Bullet, Dave Blaney, and his long career, a father's passion preserved by his son. Chase Elliott wears the memory of his cousin, Casey, an all-pro and Xfinity hopeful who cancer claimed in the prime of his youth. In 7 decades, the Southern 500 has connected a cherished past with a promised future. And each Labor Day vacation to Darlington echoes in our memories and in our dreams with the latest verse on her siren's song.
And our thanks to Ken for a look at Darlington past and present there. Kyle, what makes Darlington Darlington to you?
The ghost of all the drivers that came before. I think we go back from every driver that ever set foot in that place, to every mechanic, to every fan. There's certain places in sports. Augusta for golf. I look at Wrigley Field, places like that where you feel the history of your sport. You feel the history of NASCAR and stock car racing in the South when you walk through the gates at Darlington.
I can only imagine what it means to win there, Kyle.
You know, we hear it time after time from older drivers and from these younger guys. The younger guys, that's what the throwback thing has done for a lot of the drivers, like a Kyle Larson or a Daniel Suarez or an Eric Jones. It's educated them on where this sport was, where this sport has come from, and has brought back up the names of Buck Baker and Junior Johnson and guys like that. Cale Yarborough comes out to the racetrack, David Pearson, the Hall of Famers that come out, and they get to see, feel, and touch history. So that's important.
We're excited about the weekend. And just a reminder, coming up at 5:30 Eastern today, we are going to bring you the Dale Jr. Download. His guest this week, Casey Kane. So that's coming up in just a couple minutes. And tomorrow, Van Friday is back. Kyle Petty had the most fun.